eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed his fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. Sounded forth his trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. His truth is marching on. Of the glory that transfigures you and me. As he died to make men holy, let us die to make men free. While God is marching on.
In April of 1775, this great nation started coming alive. Old King George didn't like it one bit, so he proceeded to throw him a royal fit. He told his generals, better get them back in line. Make them pay my taxes, now America is mine. Stop that independence talk before it gets around, or it's gonna be hard to hold them rebels down. Well, the king was talking about the men like Paul Revere and the Minutemen who held their dream of independence dear. They kept their eyes on the British, they watched them day and night. They knew very soon they'd get their chance to stand and fight. Yes, they knew that the British would be moving any hour, so they arranged a signal in the North End church tower. Paul was watching when the tower showed a light, and he started on his midnight ride. He jumped on his horse, hooves started humming. He screamed out his warning, "Redcoats are coming. Better get your guns and your fighting breeches on. They're coming and they're 800 strong." Next morning at Concord and Lexington town, the spirit of freedom turned the redcoats around. When we praise the men who made this mighty nation we have here, then let's remember Paul Revere. Yes, let's remember Paul Revere. I guarantee you something, and I want to tell you all, that we never would have been here if it hadn't have been for Paul. Yes, sir, I surely doubt us ever being here if it hadn't have been for that man on that horse named Mr. Revere.
change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands, make it a kinder place with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a safer place with my own two hands. I'm gonna help the human race with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands, with my own, with my own two hands. I can hold you in my own two hands, and I can comfort you with my own two hands. But you got to use your own two hands, use your own, use your own two hands.